Good morning, guys. Welcome to today's vlog. I'm home before the sun is up. This is weird.
Light.
This is so strange. You guys probably aren't even focused right now because this camera doesn't like to focus. Spike, you're starting to look better, man.
Yeah, we said that last
yeah,
night.
Yeah, good for you, bro. We're proud of him. We've started giving him vitamins, and we've started brushing him more often and cutting his mats out.
Yeah.
And he's
well,
doing...
No, don't lie. We haven't brushed him.
Don't say that. Don't say that.
Nope.
I brush him. Watch. You guys want to see me brush him?
Yeah, with me holding
no,
him?
No, he loves this. Look.
Oh, yeah.
Look, he absolutely loves it. Only when you do his head, though. Like, not gonna lie. He doesn't like the body. He loves the head, though. He's like, he loves... Sorry. What, you wanna get brushed? Get out of here.
I'm gonna get hurt right now.
You are. Alright, I'll stop. I'm home early because we have electricians coming to install breakers and an outlet for the pool that's getting installed next week. I think it's next Monday the pool's getting installed. I don't know. I have no idea. Sorry, excuse me. But yeah, so hopefully they don't damage my very, very lovely and expensive art. Catcope.com if you're looking for artwork. Yeah, it's behind there, the circuit breaker and all that stuff. Hopefully they don't damage that because they're going to owe me a lot of money. Cash money.
No.
She said that's not going in the vlog, but it's going in the vlog.
8 hours later.
So I guess I woke up right on time, huh?
Yeah, they literally just came to the
electrician. Look at all these wires.
I got up early for the first. I got up in the morning. How about that?
I didn't. I slept right through till.
Yeah, but you probably feel good. I think you got like 7, 8 hours.
I got a full 8 hours, yeah.
You don't even take a nap today if you don't want to.
I feel great.
That sentence didn't come out right, but if you don't want to take a nap, you don't have to, is what I was trying to say.
I understand.
At first, I thought they weren't coming. I was like, oh, you just wasted like some work time. And
you got Frankie on your chest.
Yeah, it's Frankie Day.
Frankie Day. Did you see the Attila Rage Fest announcement?
I thought Amira would be a part of it, but no.
I'm excited. Yeah, that's kind of sad.
Yeah, it's in August for us, so.
Did you see the VIP package?
No, I just looked at what the Palladium posted really quick.
Shots with Attila?
But then they came, so.
Yeah, no. Shots with
really?
Them? Yeah.
That's nuts.
I know. It is pretty cool.
It is. I gotta get Aunt Bea out of the window.
Alright, I gotta have my coffee.
Okay, so the guy installed the wire that, I mean, everything's different now, but it's hanging over there, and Spike thinks it's a big string for him. But now there's a mess here, and he gave me the okay. I can go clean up now.
Where
so,
are you?
Look at all the cat fur. That's not too bad, actually.
No, it's
I thought it'd be worse.
Probably all in there.
Yeah, so
sucked up into the fridge.
I'm gonna clean this all up, fun, and then we gotta plug the fridge back in and put it back, cause all our food's gonna get warm. Oh no!
A few minutes later.
Yay, that's better. Now I need your assistance.
Mine what?
To put the fridge back. You guys like the piece of wood? We had to do that so Van Damme wouldn't keep leaving. Because the guy's outside and he keeps coming in and out. And we don't want Van Damme to leave. Now. Nah, of course he's sleeping. He's like, whatever.
Fridge, he's gonna wake up.
Yeah, I know. Sorry if you couldn't see me. I'm like realizing the window
you
and stuff.
The fridge back in while you're over there?
Got it. So everything's back to normal over here. And over there needs to be put back. But the electrician's all set. He put an outlet outside. I'll show you guys in a minute here. But he's gonna come back because my parents are getting another, I don't know, they have to do some wiring so they can run their AC without popping circuits. So the guy needs like a special box for it. So he has to come back for that. I said only take like 20, 30 minutes, so that's okay. But I'm gonna put all that stuff back now and we're gonna put our painting back up. And then maybe we'll go outside or something, Allie. How's that sound? And just like that, we're back to normal. Hooray! I don't know. Sorry for all these updates. This is, I don't know what I'm saying. What are you doing?
I'd like to be able to get dressed.
Oh, okay. Don't get upset with me. I didn't know you were getting dressed in the spare room.
Well, it's easier than closing blinds.
Really? All right, then. That's, yeah, there's one blind. Oh, you opened both blinds. Okay. That's not that hard to shut, though. Like, you're being lazy. All right, Ken doesn't want to talk to me today.
Don't insult me. It's not nice. I'll insult you, Frankie, on your chest.
Whatever.
So, that's where it's at. Look at that. It's just a regular GFI. It's not 220. Just a regular thing.
Nothing special.
We sell them at Lowe's for $10.
Yeah, but we're going to install the wire. Like, you're going to go up there and do it?
It's not a 220 plug. That's okay.
I'm not the one that said it.
Oh, guys, it's nice out. And then when, like, the cloud covers, it gets cold. It's so weird. Like, it's burning hot in the sun, and then it's cold in the shade.
It was cold when I first got up. I didn't open the windows till like, a couple hours after.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah? I don't know. Yeah?
What's your problem?
I don't know.
I think we gotta go have a boxing match.
I think my body's not used to, like...
8 hours of sleep.
8 hours of sleep. I don't know what to do. I'm like, what? What just happened?
I don't know if we should go somewhere or, like, just chill. I don't know.
Oh, you said KFC. Maybe we should get KFC.
Oh my god, guys. I've been craving like the weirdest things. I was craving KFC, and then I was craving, there's this thing in Rhode Island called Party Strip Pizza. It's just bread, like pizza bread, with red sauce.
Just insert a picture of it right now. Just
yeah, so just, it's there.
Yeah, just.
And
yeah.
I never really eat it, and I'm just like smelling it. But I think because there's a pizza place over there, that's the only thing that makes
their
sense.
Sauce is very reminiscent of that style of sauce. Like they got
that.
A really sweet sauce. So
well, like I even went upstairs. It's like, Mom, do you have that pizza? Like what? I keep smelling it.
It's
like,
holding out on you.
Yeah, like I thought maybe you brought it home. Like I'm just like looking for it and I can't find it. So it must be the restaurant.
We're gonna go find some party pizza. Is that what we're gonna do?
Maybe.
We're gonna find party pizza and then we're gonna get KFC.
No, I'm trying not to eat bread, so that's not gonna work.
All right. Is there?
As of yes, no.
Is there
like
Monday? Is there a monkey back there?
Is today
a bird?
Monday or Tuesday? What day is it?
I don't know, man. It's Tuesday.
Yeah, as of yesterday.
Holy crap, I only got two more nights of work left.
As of yesterday, yeah. I've been trying not to eat bread as much.
Nice.
I know it's like in crackers and chips, isn't it?
Yep.
Yeah, and this fried chicken.
I wouldn't say it's bread. It's made with wheat and,
yeah,
you
so
know,
it's not like,
grains.
I'm just trying to make more of an effort. Like, I'm not gonna have pizza Friday.
So. She's not doing keto. Yeah, Friday, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
I guess we'll try something new downtown.
Yeah, we'll see.
We'll be at the PVD Fest, so
yeah,
we'll be having some fun. Marissa's trying to figure out what Allie's looking at, so she laid down on the ground with her. She says I'm weird. We decided to come back to Johnson Park, and these birds are really, they're starting with me. Like,
oh yeah.
He's listen to him. He's like trying to call me out. You know what? What are you gonna do, huh? Yeah, that's right. Run away.
So my ankle really hurts, and today's the day I said let's do a mile walk. So that's what we're doing.
Yeah.
And he's gonna take pictures along the way, and I'll take video, obviously.
I don't know. I think I've pretty much photographed every animal in this park.
Yeah, it's only like two or three things.
Yeah.
Well, four. Because you got squirrels, frogs, turtles,
no,
maybe
I mean, like,
geese.
Literally everyone. Like,
all squirrels. So we're following the red arrows. I don't know if I said that. And we've never been up here. And I see why. Oh my god. Climbing a mountain.
Not a mountain.
But anyway. Wow. All right. I didn't know what to expect in here. I'm like, what is this? Wow, this is definitely a hill. Or a mountain.
That girl was sweating.
Yeah, we saw a girl sweating on the way back. Okay, we're gonna get to the other side.
A few moments later.
Okay, we made it to the top. I'm super out of breath, I'm sorry. But now there's another hill. God help us.
We got this, we're so lazy.
Oh my god, I'm sorry. I gotta follow this arrow right into this sign, all right? Here we go. Ow, I really just hurt myself. I hurt my leg. Only me. Anyway, we're like 75 to 80% done, which is really amazing. So, I don't know where to go now.
KFC.
No, we're not going to KFC right now. Maybe after.
KFC.
But there's no more arrows, so I don't really know.
It comes up this way where that girl was like before.
Oh, that's right, because you're like, oh, you're going the wrong way.
We went left and she went right.
Yeah, you're right. We officially did it. We're back at the starting point. Hooray! So you're finally going to film your review for the new chair?
Yes.
Distracted by phone.
Yeah, no, I'm still trying to become a brand ambassador for,
I still don't know. You never talked to me about it. That was the day we stopped talking.
Because that's what you did.
No, that's not what I did. I said, is it about the cat? I hope not.
Guys, do your girlfriends come in the room and just go, because that's what she does sometimes. And she's mean to me. She says mean things like, you say that I'm just not trying to get you to buy a necklace. And that's what you did. Alright, I'm going to leave now because she's going to murder me. See you guys later.
Bye! Also, no, we did not have KFC after walking a mile.
Yeah, we actually did.
No, we didn't.
We did. I think that was the fastest, most awkward review video I've ever made. Wow, what the hell is going on here? what happened to you? Please tell me of your struggles. I must know.
Well, because you unclogged the sink, so like the grossness on the sink had to be cleaned. And then I was like, well, I need to clean the floor too. So I just sprayed the floor and wiped it by hand. So please don't wear your shoes in there just for the day. Please come on. Please. No! Don't you dare! Ken! I hate you.
Sorry, I just have to show you guys what she's like.
I'm sorry I want the floor cleaned for 5 minutes. Sorry, not sorry.
Good job.
Whatever, get out.
So I just got done filming my review video.
Hopefully when I drop the Lysol, then I'll check your video.
It
was like, boom! I was like...
Yeah, that video should be out in a few days. We'll let you know at some point.
Two more nights of work.
Tonight and tomorrow.
Yeah. You excited?
Yeah, and then PBD Fest.
PBD Fest.
It's gonna go hard.
If you guys don't know, we said it the other day, PBD Fest is the Providence Festival. The Festival of Providence. Because our home city is like full of itself, right?
No, it's a celebration.
No, it's full of itself. Well, I think we're going to wrap it up here, guys. We hope you enjoyed today's vlog. If you did, hit the thumbs up button. Subscribe if you're not. We put vlogs up every single day. And we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.